Hey, Dan Benson here from the Power Pole booth at ICAST 2017. We are proud to show off the new Power Pole Charge and the new Power Pole Vision multi-marine accessory tablet. What Vision can do? Plug all of your hardwired accessories into our new wireless switches and control them wirelessly right from your new digital dash. You can control any light with dimmer switches. Your float switches for your fuel gauges can all be relayed right here to your dash. You can even turn your live well pump on and off, but also adjust the speed and RPMs. So if you don't want to use too much battery power, you can adjust the revolutions of your live well pump. When it's winter time, you don't need to give the fish 1,100 gallons per hour. Dial that down to about 500 gallons per hour. If you ever lose connectivity with the Vision unit, hardwired switches built in that take over and allow you to turn anything on inside the boat. But Vision is not just a wireless switching system for your boat. It also is built on the Android platform. So anything you can do with your smartphone, you can do from your Vision tablet. Take a picture with the forward-facing camera, upload that instantly from your console to Facebook, Instagram. You can also play Candy Crush for the kids if they're bored on the boat. The wife can reach out to Amazon, shop on the boat. You can even go to your favorite satellite radar app, look at all that radar, and make the right decision on the water. Vision also displays all the data from our new Power Pole Charge power management system. What it does, it can distribute power within the boat. Right here, it's showing that my cranking battery is only at 11.8 volts. I can borrow power from our trolling motor bank of power and move it in the boat while you're out on the water to the cranking power, so you always have enough cranking power to start your outboard. Once your outboard is started, we can then replenish your system with up to 40 volts of power going to your cranking battery and 25 amps to each of your trolling motor battery. You can also monitor the rate of flow like never before, allowing you to make the right decisions on the water. Even push a button and see your state of charge and tell you how long you have to run your outboard to replenish your whole entire boat's power system. Hit the other button for emergency start, transfer the remaining power from your trolling motor batteries back to your crank and start battery, start your outboard, and get back to the dock. So safety features, full viewability on the Vision screen, control all your accessories wirelessly, reach out to the internet. We're totally changing total boat control at Power Pole Shallow Water Anchors.